city. Gotta let you know where I come from. I gotta hold down the city. Gotta let you know. Let you know. Gotta hold down the city. Gotta let you know where I'm in the wind. No guns, no glory, no pain, no gain. These are actions of men. My teammate is a warrior. Got my back to the end. My offense is God sent. You gon' have to defend. My crossover is vicious. I got more swagger than him. Hit the bottom of the net or the back of the rim. Your style is a flagrant foul. Your score, I'ma take it down. All of your trash talking was pointless. Say it now. You slacking and goaltending. My actions are bone chilling. Got the home court advantage. I'm back on the road winning. Road winning. I gotta hold down the city.
Gotta let you know where I come from.
I gotta hold down the city.
Gotta let you know. Let you know. Let you know.
I gotta hold down the city.
But I ain't 5-0, y'all know it's Nas, yo. Then a whole lot of only describe us as soldier survivors. Stay laced in the best, well dressed with finesse in the white tee, looking for wifey. The girl who fly and talk so nicely. Put her in the coupe so she can feel the nice breeze. We could drive through the city, no doubt, but don't say my car's. Say the is out. Newness, here's the anthem. Put your hand up that you with, count your loot with. Push the pool.
Man, CC, I'm beat. Another long day, and we have a big game this weekend.
Yeah, I hear you, freak, but don't forget, we still gotta get up early in the morning tomorrow so we can get a few extra shots in before school.
Right. Then I probably should finish my homework.
Hey, hold up. Homework? Nah, I know we can think of something better to do than homework.
Oh, hold on now, son. You got homework to do? You need to get on it. You too, Victor. Now, you know I don't like the idea of these early morning workouts. You need your rest.
All right, Pops, I know. Pops. We got it.
Right.
Swish.
Man, that was your line.
Oh, my bad.
Here we go.
Cut.
Your line.
This year, NBA 2K16 will take a new approach to your My Career story. Expand your world to something bigger and better than ever before. There's a lot more of being a great baller than what you see in the court. High school, college, choosing an agent, getting drafted, developing a personal brand and family. The pressures start are very real for you and everyone around you, but the rewards can be equally as powerful if you're willing to put in the work. So let me tell you a story.
Shazam! Step into my world where you can be the story.
See what it's like to be the next NBA phenom. The next Frequency Vibrations, a.k.a. Freak. This is Living the Dream.
To wake up the whole project.
Oh, man, whatever. This is our court. So what's up, bro? How you feeling?
Oh, I'm living the dream.
What?
Sis, I'm living the dream.
That's what I'm talking about.
Money. Hard work is always rewarded, right?
Yep. Just like our parents. 32 years and they both still at the post office. Mom selling stamps, pops delivering the mail.
Never complained, never missed a day.
Yeah, well, moms did when she had us.
Yeah.
Nice.
But Pop said she went back to work a lot sooner than she had to.
Right, of course she did. Brought us up right here in Harlem, USA, in the projects. But you know what? We do what we do.
When I make it to the league, we'll have enough money to retire both of them. Move them out of here, nigga. Sit back, chill, the rest of their natural born lives.
if we can move them out of here, because we know they're going to be kicking and screaming.
All right.
Boom! What up, CC?
This guy.
Yo! I still got the skills, though!
Too bad you got kicked off the squad.
Oh, that's because Coach is a hater. He only wanted one player to shine.
Welcome to my...
Find our seat.
Hey, yeah, no, I'm coming. Hold up. Go. Hey, what's up, baby?
Hey, let's go, Freak. Let's get this win, baby.
Hey, yo, FOF, right here. Hey, who want to meet up after, yo? Call me.
Vic, let's
call
me. Come sit down. Come on, the game's about to start.
Nice and high. Do it up, Tornado!
Hit the three!
Freeze! Freeze!
Troy Lee.
trifecta.